All right, today on Chunks Fix, we got a 2009 Hyundai Sonata. It's got the little four banger in it. And this is my fiance's car. And when you crank it up at idle, it's got this horrible rattle. Hold on, actually, you know what? All right, we got a 2009 Hyundai Sonata here again. This is an interior video we got going on. And I got a noise. My fiance's got a noise. And I'm gonna diagnose it here. I want y'all to hear what it's doing there. So I'm gonna go from park to reverse, neutral drive, back forth. I don't know if y'all can hear that rattling going on. All right, I think I figured out what's going on. If you come over here and you check this motor out right here, can you wiggle it? So I'm gonna get a new one of them in, throw her in there, and I think that'll take care of that. She'll be back to normal. All right, back here with Chunks Fix. Got my fiance's car up here at the shop. I'm gonna pull it in, pick up the engine with the cherry picker, and I'm gonna take the passenger side, the right motor mount out, and we're gonna swap it out real quick. So let's get started. All right, doing this Hyundai motor mount. Before I pull this one off and that blast bolt on top of the motor mount, there's a 10 millimeter ground. Okay, I'm gonna wanna grab my engine hoist and I'm gonna hook it right here and I'm gonna pull it to where it I barely slightly see this valve cover move just a little bit. That way I know it's holding all the weight on this side. Then I'll pull that nut and that bolt off. I should be able to just slide this out by then. Once you have removed the cover, you can now have access to the motor lift mount. My engine hoist sits tall on these wheels and won't fit up under here. So I'm gonna pick up that side of the car so I can slide the engine hoist underneath the car. You get the top of the motor mount installed. You got three, looks like 12 or 14 millimeter bolts right there, right there, right there to get access. You got a 10 and a 10, which holds the hood sensor, and then a 10 right there.
All right, so once the motor mount is loose, you got these two lines in the way, but the main one is the AC line. So I'm gonna remove this 10 millimeter bolt bracket right there, and then give me just enough access to move this and wiggle this out.
So after you move that line, you're gonna have just enough room to barely pull back a little bit, and you're gonna pull the motor mount and wiggle it out. And then once you pull that out, you're gonna put the new one in, follow your steps on how you removed everything backwards, tighten everything up to spec, make sure you put your ground back, put the reservoir, the switch back, you're good to go. It's that simple. There you go. That's a motor mount on a 2009 Hyundai Sonata with Chunks Fix. Thanks for watching.